back for game two against the Tron guy. And here's our opening hand is Swiftspear, Titan Strength, Mutagenic, Manamorphose, and 3 lands, so that's perfect. So I kept. And he actually got a blue mana to open with, so I figured he's going to have counter spells, I don't know. But I go ahead and round a Swiftspear. Like this deck, I mean, it's not like even hard counters don't really bother it. It's so redundant. Plus, I got another Swiftspear, so I mean, it's just crazy. So I go ahead and try to Manamorphose, and he dispelled it, but he would have been dead if he didn't because the Swiftspear can do 20 damage. Cause she gets 1, 2, 3. She gets 4 prowess triggers off spells I play, so she'll be a 5. Mutagenic Growth and Titan Strength give her 5 more than Double Strike, so she's dealing 20 damage on turn 2, so. And it's to show, like, how much counter spells don't bother this deck, because you lead off with something that is just a replaceable part, which is a good thing, but they gotta stop it at every part they can, you know. Because, I mean, I have a, you know, I didn't waste my Strobe, but I drew another Manamorphose, which I don't even think I really need it, because I had another Swiftspear, which kind of takes the place of all that damage. But I'll lead out with the Manamorphose, and he doesn't counter. And I think I counted it, if he had let it go through, it would have been like 28 damage total between the two Swiftspears. Like, the one that I buff does 22, and the other one does 6. After all the prowess triggers and everything. And he sees once up with the Assault Strobe, he gives up. So, yeah, it's an insane deck. It seems to be competitive if it just stays consistent.